Hello, Dynasty Builders. This is Pastor Tracy Davis, your fearless leader. I am so excited. Guys, things are going very, very well. We had an awesome, awesome webinar on last night, and I want to encourage you, the next time I host one, make sure you invite lots of people. Webinars are very, very effective. People love seeing the slides. It gives them an idea of what the products look like, and it just brings it to life, okay? I've been doing webinars for years and years for my coaching clients, and also as I have built other businesses, we have found them to be very, very effective. Okay, so I'm looking at maybe doing another one on next Wednesday. I will let you know, as soon as I know what I've decided to do, okay, so that you can begin to promote it. But in the meantime, there are several conference calls and hangouts and things of that nature that are being offered on a continuous basis. Make sure you check the files tab right here for all pertinent information so that you can continue to advance your business, okay? Emphasis on your business. You know, I often have asked the question, who motivates the motivator? You know, who motivates me as a leader? You know what? Oftentimes I have to motivate myself. I have to seek out information myself. And guess what? I'm okay with that because it's my dream. And although you all have me as your upline and your person that sponsored you, if I didn't personally sponsor you, you're still ultimately responsible for building your business. You are the one that has to dream and do what it takes to make that dream come true. Now, I will do all I can, God knows I will, to make sure that you have everything that you need that I can provide, but you are the you factor. You Incorporated still has, you know, you still have to put your pedal to the metal. So we have several things here, the virtual call script. I often, you know, offer my services to launch you. You know, if you can get 15 to 20 people on a call, I would love to have a virtual launch, a virtual ribbon cutting. If that is a little overwhelming for you, then just invite people to our live calls, our conference calls, our webinars, or whatever. You know, do the one-on-ones. I do think it's important for you to do lifelines. If you bring someone into the business, introduce them to me so that I can edify you. I can let them know that they've made a good decision. They need to know that they have support other than just you, you know. So again, just letting you guys know what's important, what has worked over the years, and what is continuing to work. Okay, if you are needing pictures and things of that nature, always go to the files tab. Go to the photos tab here, and there are lots of photos that I have posted over the last couple weeks as well. A lot of times there's also verbiage that may be attached to it as well. So guys, you want to be smart with your time. You want to use the before and after shots. Those are the ones that have been very, very effective. I've made a lot of money, a lot of commissions off of the before and after shots, okay? People love to see results. They love to see results. So, you know, seeing the child here, seeing the young lady here. Let's see what else we have. One of the ones with Miss Pam McCray. This one was very, very effective. Let's see what else we have here. You know, just take some time to scroll through it, whatever moves you. You know, I love this one. You know, this one is an excellent picture to repost because, you know, that's one of my friends right there. That's Pam McCray. We were in another business together, and to see what she was able to do in 1 month. So I want you to know that, you know, the pictures back here really, really work. 20 pounds, 31 days, and she's maintaining her weight with one cup a day, which is what I'm doing as well, okay? So, just definitely want to encourage you there. The only other thing that I wanted to mention today is the Training TLC website. If you haven't visited this site, you're missing out. I can't make you do it, but I'm telling you, all the information that you need as far as training and presentations, challenges, what have you, they are here. There's one form in particular that I wanted to discuss today that I thought was phenomenal. So let me see if I can pull it up very, very quickly here. I believe it's under binary pay. So let me open it up. And let's see if this is the form I'm looking for. Give it 1 second. 2 seconds. Yep, binary pay. And let me go ahead and make it just a little larger so that you can see it. You gotta to hit the number, you gotta know the number. And this is what I printed out, and I actually have it on my wall. And it lets me know what I need to do from a standpoint of auto ships, okay? And this should be encouraging to you. A lot of you may not be as moving as quickly as you would like to in your business, but I want you to know the importance of, number one, you remaining active with your $40 auto ship but also your business partners. And if everyone remains active, I mean, finding a product that you love, whether it's the Nutriburst or the T when that comes back, or, you know, if it's the NRG, those are all 40-point products, okay? And that will keep you active. And as your team begins to grow, you got to make sure that you get the two, one on your right and one on your left, and then you are an associate, okay? And, you know, just at the binary level, you're probably going to earn at least $100 a week just on the binary, as far as that check starting to come to you. Now, this is in addition to your retail sales. This is in addition to your fast start bonuses, okay? But the big part to me is that you can kind of look at the numbers here, that when you have 25 people on one side and 25 people on the other that are on auto ship, then you can actually begin to see how your income can grow. And what's awesome is your main responsibility is to get two people and keep those two active people. And with everybody having that mindset, this will grow. It will grow really by osmosis, okay? So whether it takes 6 months or 12 months or whatever, eventually your organization will continue to grow. And if you can kind of look at these numbers, you'll see that, you know, because remember the other night when I did the presentation, I showed you the two who get two, who get two, who get two, who get two, that in 12 months, the organization would have 4,096 people. Well, when you look here, 750 on one side and 750 on the other, I mean, you're actually basically maxing out the binary, okay? So again, with our compensation, it doesn't take a lot of people doing a lot, just doing the 40 points. So if you have 750 people, you didn't recruit them, okay? It's just that it grew because you participated. You did your part, one on the right, one on the left. Now, obviously, I'm getting way more than two people because I have big dreams. But I wanted to let you know, if you're not a big time recruiter, but you like to sell, or you just said, you know what, I just want to make a, you know, an extra $200 a week. Even with you saying that, your organization will grow. Some of you have already been able to see growth on your left side or growth on your right side, and you're really just having to emphasize or recruit on just one side. That's a blessing. Some of you have to really focus on doing both, one on the right, one on the left, one on the right, one on the left, one on the right, one on the left, and continuing to encourage everybody else to get there too. But I just wanted you to see this form. To hit the number, you have to know the number. And so part of my confession is that I have 750 people on my right and 750 people on my left that are on auto ship. And look, right? Up to almost $20,000 per week just on the binary. Again, excluding fast start, excluding your retail sales, excluding the check match. Can you hear me today? All right. So print this out, you know, release your faith for whatever. You may say, hey, I'd feel good making an extra $2,000 a week. So you may just be shooting for executive director. That's 125 people on your right, 125 people on your left at the 40-point volume. Okay, so quick video. Just wanted to show you that revelation. Print it out. Shows you the qualifications. Shows you the number of 40-point auto ships needed for the volume. That is so amazing to me. I love the numbers. I want to know the numbers. I want to know what it takes so I can release my faith for it. Okay, and it will grow. Again, and then there's one other thing let me say before we close out here. Let's see if I can go back to our page. I posted this morning. I thought that it was awesome that Rashid Booth, he's someone that is a national NTLC. Did it in record time, I think maybe like 2 months, right? Has hit national, so he's doing really, really well. And he posted this, and please read it. I won't read it in its entirety now, but he's just talking about, you know, you got to do the work. You know, whether it's the stairs or whatever, whether you sprint up the stairs, jog up the stairs, you got to do the work. And so it was so amazing to me. I said, wow, do the work, you know, that's required to what I just showed you on the chart. I don't think it's on here. Yeah. Do the work and you'll reap the reward. So this is Pastor Tracy Davis signing off. I'm excited, trusting that you guys.